The beautiful game. Yeah, I was in the Sea of Trees doing the side quest for the cysts. Which was weird because it didn't tell me how many cysts I needed to destroy, but so here we go. Remember how this works? No. Oh. After the unspoken incident occurred, the cysts began to grow on the giant trees, and the circus stopped performing. Even though there aren't any performances, the circus is still recruiting in large numbers. Okay. I assume these cysts I'll be able to target. Backwards? I feel like I am. See, I wouldn't be able to tell that if I hadn't have just played this yesterday. Really read these guys, but who can be bothered with that? I'm assuming it'll tell me when my quest is complete. Maybe this is backwards? Assist that. A lot of dudes. Dudes. There is an item behind there. There we go. Note from an unknown hopeless. After the incident occurred, most residents in the Sea of Trees became sickly and close to death. A small number of people did not become infected. In fact, they became stronger. Their bodies began to grow tree-like branches. Prophets said that these blessed... the armored guys. Looks like there's something in there. Maybe we'll get it later. That guy looks big. Fall down. Manuscript of a hopeless prophet. They did indescribable things to the sacred trees. How dare they? Even cutting down large chunks and tree and bark. Even the trees have spoken to me. The god will not go easy on them. Fair enough. We do not want to upset the god. Sounds thick. Is that big guy? Oh, it is, yeah. Take one at a time. See you there. I've got three. There we go. Recall complete. He heals. Ow. Really? Blah, blah, blah. How did that hit me? That is tough. Yeah, let's go. We did it. First quest down. I think that was the penultimate boss anyway. Back to the Philosopher's Hill. Am I ready to recall? Yeah? What do I gotta do? Find Odur's construction notebook. Okay. Then we can continue with the main quest. Light this beacon. Spend some shards. Let's go strength. Yeah. Hold LB to enter defense mode. Oh, I like that. Increases deflect damage. Yeah, that's pretty good. We'll do that. We can upgrade the hammer. Okay. Grade. What is it telling me? Oh, we have long-lasting potion, that's why. I don't want long-lasting potion. Oh, we can upgrade it. Amount of potions. Let's try it. Gotta find his bloody notebook or something. Yeah, that's pretty good. I like that guard stance. See where this cyst is. And I have no idea what the madness does. Ow. You next. Maybe I'm not supposed to go that way, and that's why it's untargetable. This guy's got a shield. Oh. Did not see that. This guy again. Oh, good Lord, okay. Long-lasting potion sucks. It neither works well for a potion, nor is it long-lasting. I prefer the immediate heal. Can I open this now? Well, there's more than one of them. Would you give up? And that's all those souls gone. It's tough. Oops. Bring it on. There was a guy here. It was the dude upstairs that got me. Worth it, worth it. Not worth it. Not worth it. Not worth it. Ooh. That was tough. I swear the amount of health getting back from enemies is really good. More invested in that or something, but it's paying dividends. He better be an easy guy again. I'm not doing another one of these hard ones.